Pumpcast News, I'm Jack Rafferty. An Iowa man who was pulled over for suspicion of driving under the influence tried to bribe the police officer by offering him a sandwich. The officer declined. You, sir, at Pump 15 in Burbank, good morning. Good morning. Yes, you at Pump 15, good morning.
Good morning.
Have you ever tried to bribe a police officer?
No, I haven't.
You haven't? Are you married?
Yeah.
A website in England is claiming that more housewives are having adulterous affairs than they claim because the credit crisis is forcing their husbands to work longer hours. Are you working harder, longer hours these days?
Yeah, probably.
And as a result, your wife is, you know, somebody else.
Is that you?
I don't know. I mean, you got a picture?
Not handy.
Yeah, no picture of your wife?
I gotta run.
Where are you off to?
I gotta go see a client.
Yeah, you're going home to catch your wife.
Exactly.
Riviera Beach, Florida, man, it was to be the first arrested under the city's new law banning saggy pants. You, ma'am, at Pump 15 in Burbank? Yes, ma'am, at the Pump 15 in Burbank in the Costco. Yes, good morning. Yes, you, good morning.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Pretty good, thank you. You know how a lot of the kids, the guys wear these baggy pants and their underwear is always sticking out?
Yes.
Well, they're banning that.
They
you think about
ban that.
That. What's that?
I said they should ban that. They
you don't like that look?
No, not at all.
How about the look when the women wear the pants and the thong comes up?
No, that's disgusting.
Really?
Yes.
That's not something you would ever do.
No, it's very tacky.
And what do you think of the tank top with the different colored bra strap underneath?
Oh, that's tacky also. Oh.
Hey, a website in England is claiming that more housewives are having adulterous affairs than they claim because the credit crisis is forcing their husbands to work longer hours. You, sir, at Pump 15 in Burbank. Yes, good morning.
Howdy.
How do you respond to something like that?
I work six or seven jobs.
Do all of them have to do with looking like a member of the Beatles?
Yes.
Now, what about the guy in your car? It looks like he's a Beatle, too.
Yeah, we're on our way to a gig.
Now, which Beatles are you got?
I'm Paul.
You're Paul?
I tell you the part of George Harrison.
Really? Looks like George has been eating at Subway a little too much lately, but...
Philly cheesesteak.
We're in the market for a new Pumpcast theme for Pumpcast News. Can you come up with a little something right now?
Well, all I ever do is watch Pumpcast News every day. I'm playing music at a gas pump again, cause that's my name, baby, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ow! Yeah! In Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, wrote nearly 200 disorderly conduct citations for swearing and obscene gestures. You, ma'am, at Pump 15 in Burbank, good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Have you ever sworn at anybody?
More than likely.
More than likely. And who do you swear at?
Why are you asking me all these questions?
Go ahead, I'm giving you permission. To curse like a sailor.
Well, who are you to give me permission?
Well, who are you going to swear at?
You're trying to make me swear at you, and I'm not doing it.
Well, police in Pierre, South Dakota are looking for a shoplifting suspect who got away from them by swimming across the Missouri River. The man gave a false name, and police have no other detail about his... Oh, good morning, sir. At Pump 15... I was just trying to do the news.
Do it somewhere else.
This just in. Apparently, there's been an all-points bulletin in Burbank for somebody they're calling the Grandpa Bandit. The older man has been holding up liquor stores around the San Fernando Valley. The Grandpa Bandit is described as a man about 70 years old, white hair, black glasses, wears his pants sort of above his belly button, the old-fashioned way. And is known to pick his left ear quite often. It's a dangerous man out there. I'm getting news now. We do have live footage of the Grandpa Bandit. Let's go to that footage now. If you see this man anywhere in the Burbank area, possibly filling up gas, please call the police.